posing for the podium. You're looking at the true living. To everybody who doubted me, you made a gladiator out of me. You're all the reason why I stay motivated, while my team flag stays elevated. This is dedicated to everybody who doubted me. You made a gladiator out of me. Game time every win, celebrated from the top.
Hi everybody, with Eddie Olchek and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Tonight we bring you a matchup you're going to like. Eddie, as we get ready for this, what's on your mind?
This is the game you mark on your calendar with a big red circle, with a thick, fat marker. The fans are pumped and the players are ready to rock. Let's get it on.
It's a wonderful night for hockey. Thunder's got the puck and they get to make the first play. Decides he wants the corner. Whoa, what a play! Nicely into the zone. Shot on. Ooh, stick save. Oh, wonderful play. Brought ahead towards center. Good work there. They'll have to try it again because of the defender's stick. Nicely received at the point. Got the iron with the shot. Pass to the net. That hits somebody. To MacArthur. Pass cut, strong play. Moved along and in. Good try there. Adirondack's controlling play now in the defensive zone. Outstanding pass. He's got it right off that right wing. That one's to him from his goaltender. Albany's looking to head man up the wing. Good position in the slot. Hatch hits one. This one comes into the possession of the guy who's supposed to stop all these.
Puck is thrown to Blandisi.
Still has control up the wing. Fantastic shutdown. Adirondack's continuing on at center. Terrific interception. Albany's recoiling back in their own end. Gains the zone. Ripper! Oh, what a great block. Got it all.
What a glove save. He showed him the glove and he took it away.
And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Albany's coaching staff does a terrific job with their team in the defensive zone. You can get into the zone. You can set up. It just seems like you can never get into the middle of the ice to the dangerous areas.
It's a point hammer shot. The Devils carrying on through the neutral zone. Gets in. What'll he do? Great job on a cut pass. The breakaway. Outstanding stop. Puck covered. Whistle blown.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Under 9 minutes remaining here in the first period. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. Good clean win on the draw. Didn't get through. Picks it up back there. Nice pass right up the gut. He's in on an onside play. Taken away. Adirondack's lugging it up the wing. Oh, great cut. Snapping a pass to Gibbons. Oh, broke it up. Moves up the side with it now. Fires. Just missed the net with that one. Adirondack's controlling play now up the wing. Dumped in. Looks ahead to start something. Charging on ahead through the center ice area. Shoots one off his pad. Adirondack's finding its way to center ice. Into the attacking end. He's in! Oh, what a stop! The Devils waiting back in their own end. Passing one off now to Camper. Hammered! Oh, what a chance there denied! deflects out, looking to Straka. And now it's directed to Camper. Shoots one, and another strong save. Good, solid defensive play with the stick. Nicely into the zone. Shoots it off. And a good save there. Strong wrist shot. Oh, he got that. Three quarters of a minute to go. Makes that play deep. And he hammers one. Solid pad save. First period over. The goalies earned their pay. They stopped everything, and we are scoreless.
If you'd like to rub shoulders with some of our players, don't forget to go to our website and check out our next charity event.
McCollum's enormous save has kept his team in it. We have ended the period, and he gets a rest. And so do we as we head to break. We have 20 minutes down. We have lots of time still to go. What are your thoughts so far, Edson?
I know we don't have a goal in this game yet, Doc, but you got to give the goaltender some credit. There were some quality chances on both sides, especially some of the second and third chance opportunity. A busted stick on a play like that. Oh.
Flings it. He missed the net.
I know that shot had a lot of heat on.
Big point blank save there.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Into the end of attack. Great job on a cut pass. Tip by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense. Thunder's continuing to probe up the wing. And the pickup. Let's it go. Wow, what a glove save.
Oh, he thought he had him on the glove side.
You can't ask much more from your goaltender than this. That's an excellent wrist shot that he's able to deny.
Adirondack's got it. Hammers one. Not through. Good intercept. Gets that pass after he'd turned it over himself. Good, wonderful save on a terrific scoring chance.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Adirondack's got a face-off win. Looking for some help back in his own end. Adirondack's moving it up the wing. Let's it go. Breakaway chance. He scores! We've got a score in the game other than 0-0 now.
He looked to be cherry-picking in behind the defense, and it worked. He found himself on a breakaway.
Edzo, I got a good look at this one. He's in the butterfly. It looks from my position like he's got the entire net covered. Obviously, there's a little bit open.
Adirondack's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one.
Scored by number 21.
Picks up that pass. What's next? Pass cut. The Devils with possession up the wing. From the outside. What a move. Carried from the defensive zone towards center. Shoots one. Got his stick on the shot. Intercepted pass. Looks for room. And it's driven away. Got to clear it. Gains the blue line. Lets it go. Guarded the goal again. The Devils have possession through the neutral zone. Flings it. Great glove save. Play continues. Hammered. Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Gets play stopped.
I don't don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Just past the halfway mark of the second period. Adirondacks up in this game, 1-0. The Devils win the draw. Point blank save.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Thunder's in possession as they move up the wing. That one came closer to the Zamboni doors.
As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net badly.
Fires! Didn't miss by much. Lugged ahead from the defensive zone. Gets in, looks over his options here. Shoots one. Terrific opportunity, but it's off the mark.
He had enough room there to get that in the short side. However, he misses the net. And it doesn't matter how fast it is. If you don't get it in the 4x6, it's not going to go in.
Propelled to MacArthur. Score!
The shooter had a couple of different options here. He could pass or shoot. He decided on the latter and beat the goaltender clean.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
Adirondack's goal gives them a lead by 2. Raises a question, too, here in the second period. Do they start to play it a little conservative, or do they go at him and try and make this 3 right away?
16, Pete MacArthur, assisted by number 2 and by number 24.
Puts one on. He beat everything but the post. Hammers it. What a save. I was looking for the light to come on. Gets in and he'll look over his options. Snapped out of the air. And a whistle.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Over 3 minutes left to go. Adirondack's advantage in this game has just been enhanced. It's a pair of goals. Thunder's quick on the draw. The Devils lug that along up the wing. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Big drive. Pad save. Has it in his own end. Players tired, about to get a rest as we go late into the second period. And it's turned aside. He covers and holds on.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
The Devils with a clean win on the draw. Terrific pad save. The Devils looking to head man up the wing. Let's it go. Terrific glove save. And he freezes for the whistle.
No chance you're going to beat a goaltender like that with a shot that's so easy to handle. Perfect positioning, easy glove stop. The goalie's far and away been the best player in this hockey game. He has faced an inordinate amount of shots in this contest, stopped just about everything, and as a result, he's got to be the first star as his team is leading this game.
2 periods have been played. They've worked pretty hard at it, and they get a well-deserved rest. 3rd period coming up shortly.
Don't forget to pick up your team calendars. They're available in section 144.
MacArthur's goal advanced this for his team from a 1-goal lead to a 2 as we head to break. Minutes down, at least 20 minutes to go. What are your thoughts so far?
Albany's got a real tough task ahead of them as we get ready for the 3rd period. They know they're facing a hot goaltender. They know they've created a lot of chances. They need a bounce. They need to get a greasy goal. In order to do that, you've got to put yourself right in front of the goaltender.
Blocked. Ooh, it lay there, but he got the whistle and stoppage of play.
been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
The Devils prevail again, and that one turned aside. On to MacArthur. No completion on that pass, thanks to the stick. The Devils in their own end setting things up. And they are in. Hammers one. Oh, what a stop.
Look at the reaction of the shooter. He cannot believe it.
Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Trying to go to MacArthur. Up the wing, he keeps on going. He's alone. And he got that one. And he'll cover.
Pretty routine stop. You can see why everybody learns the butterfly when they're a young kid. Takes away the bottom of the net.
Just under 4 minutes have gone off the clock. Two goals have been scored, both by one team. The Devils with a face-off win. Carries it to the corner. Missed the net!
Oh, that puck slowed up and just missed the side of the net.
That's a good pad save. That's turned aside. Difficult spot for him there. Moving it on up the wing. Big drive! The shot is off!
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Albany's in possession as they travel up the wing. Let's a shot go. Puck covered, whistle blown.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Adirondack's got a defensive zone win. Good stick down on the ice, so nothing good happening there. On the left wing, great pass. The breakaway. Wonderful save. A cover, and play is stopped.
An excellent glove stop on a relatively easy shot, but he's in perfect position to make any type of save.
Adirondack's got that win. Oh, deflected away. Big drive. Save. Breakaway. Great save. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Cranks a shot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Albany's up the wing settling things. Outstanding save with a glove. And he holds on. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
I've seen a lot of great goaltending performances. I don't know that I've seen many better than this. I can watch these all night. What a great performance.
He has been spectacular in goal tonight. Absolutely, Ray. Thank you. Adirondack's prevailed on another faceoff. Thunder's up the wing, setting things up. Pass cut. Oh, an error on that pass. Good chance here. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Onside. Big drive. Got that in the trapper.
That was all positioning, right into his glove.
He's in great shape to make any kind of stop, but one like this is an easy one for him.
Clean win on the draw. Picks it up in his own end. Gains the zone, and then he's all alone. Outstanding stop. Trying to clear the puck. Oh, what a stop.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
Back in front. Freezes play.
I don't know how the shooter can do much more than that. The goaltender made an excellent save on a great bid for goal.
They win the draw with a blast. Carried from the defensive zone. Adirondacks carrying on up the wing. Whoa, what a play. Gets across, looks over his options. An outstanding pad save. Shoots, great point blank save. Lose, but he froze it. Stoppage of play.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape, makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
They win the draw. Let's see if it pays off. And he picks it up. Takes that pass at center ice. Puck is seized by MacArthur. And he continues in neutral ice. It's dumped in.
At this point of the game, you cannot afford to make any mistakes. That puck's got to get in deep.
Oh, wonderful play. The Devils have it up the wing. A long game, and the clock bleeds down to the final minute of regulation. Marvelous. He scores!
Anticipation allowed him to get that puck on the backhand and put it in the net.
Wow, Edzo, this is a cannon of a shot. The goaltender stops most of it, but it's too powerful and it works its way in.
Albany's deficit is now only one, and there's time remaining here in the third period to get it even. And they've won the neutral zone faceoff. You win that, and you don't have to chase. They chase you. It's an onside play. Fires. Got the pad on that one. A whistle and a rest.
Sometimes I think the pads are too big anyway, but he's able to get a pad on this. Excellent scoring chance.
This next faceoff is the largest one this game has seen. That is a large win by the defensive centerman. Congratulations to him. Good intercept. Gains the zone. Lets it go. Score! And that has tied the game.
Goal scorer put that puck in a shooting position, let it go, and beat the goaltender clean.
Blandisi's goal has evened up this contest. That mountain looked too big to climb just a few moments ago.
Blandisi's gotten this game tied up at its most dramatic moment, the waning moments of the third. The Devils win that neutral zone faceoff. Turned a shot on net. Good play. Score! It's his third goal of the game, a hat trick.
The goaltender was surprised at how quick that snapshot got on top of him.
The goalie thinks he's got the bottom half of the net covered. Obviously, he doesn't, as this goes by him on the low stick side.
Devils have broken the tie here in the third period. So what will be their philosophy now? Probably see it from this opening faceoff. Gets in. What'll he do? At the point, big shot! I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Blandisi's had an almost perfect night. Prominent since the puck has been dropped the very first time. Three goals in any night means you've had an almost perfect game.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? Not a free puck now. Net empty. No luck. is over. The Devils come away victorious in a close contest.
They had the puck the majority of the evening. They should have won by a much greater margin.
Some nights are special in memory. This one was an outstanding game. So long for now.